I do think that the hostages have been used to explain why the war is still ongoing. It's true, but it's also been used to promote Israel's name and say, well, we're still fighting this war because we want to save the lives of the hostages. But I also believe that if that's true, it's up to our government to show that that's truly what they're doing, especially now that finally Sinwar is dead, is out of the way. Now is the time for our government to really cement this.